Motorola Razr V4, much anticipated upcoming foldable phone from Motorola, has one advantage over Samsung foldable phone. So I'm Nav, you watching Checkotech. So let's find out. So there is number of questions surrounding Motorola upcoming foldable phone, the Razr V4, including what the purpose of second screen will be. Well, thanks to new information, we may have an answer that could give it the edge over Samsung Galaxy foldable phone, the Galaxy Fold. A source familiar with project spoke with XDA developer and revealed that there will be a second display functionality. The additional screen, which will be outside of the handset and primarily used when the clamshell device is closed, will act as a notification and setting center. The display also act as a type of tracking pad, can be used for scrolling up and down web pages. There will be a Google Assistant and camera app functionality integrated with the second screen. It sounds like Motorola is still working what to do with the second display, but the good news is that it will not have a full Android experience. Small screen notification and quick setting based display is both in the spirit of original Razr phone but also better for power management. Foldable phones that are fully operational whether they open or closed, like Samsung Galaxy Fold and Huawei Mate X, rely on 3 power hanger AMOLED display. Traditional smartphone are huge battery drains, so an extra 2 will be case though. Samsung has included a second battery in the Galaxy Fold to combat this, but it also have not let reviewer play with the device yet, so we do not know what the effect is display having on lasting power. So the Motorola concept is more in line with LG V20 series. It has a small screen at the top of the device for notification. This makes more sense in my opinion, dovetail with core object of a foldable phone to be more compact and convenient. Fewer displays also mean that the V4 should not be as a power hunger as its larger screen branded competitor, be a huge advantage in this new device category. That's all guys. If you like this video, hit the like button. I will catch you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.